Got a few things done, so I thought I'd take an updated video. Got the fender extensions put on the back, so it looks like it's got full fenders on it. Went ahead and hung some mud flaps in the back so I don't throw rocks all over the trailer.